'Twas the last day before summer holidays, and all through the school, Champlain's staff were sweating and trying to keep cool. They kept the students busy and made the days oh so fun, with field trips galore and lots of time playing in the sun. Report cards had been written and sent home with care. They left maps of their classrooms and stacked each and every chair. They will miss the students dearly, but are ready for a break. One final job to do, a summer playlist they will make.
Doesn't seem to be a shadow in the city.